Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Go ahead and get this off the screen. Today guys, we're going to do an ETS2 run. Using a Volvo and a fuel tanker.
Now you drive safely.
So let's go on the road. Don't get up here and do too much ETS too. But we're gonna do one today. About 270 miles.
Turn right.
Say we run the light, but we didn't. Had to pull up enough where we could see. You can't turn on red in this game.
Now I keep left there.
Go ahead and get a thumbnail here in just a minute. Go ahead and get one now. Move it around a little bit here. Bring it up just a touch. Well, this camera's being low. There we go. Somebody's car caught on fire.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Thank you. I'm trying to get back in here, guys, and get videos back on the channel for you guys. And I haven't really done an ETS2 run in a while, so I figured we'd get in and do one. Got 228 miles to go. Moving in.
Go straight on. That's right.
Rain's moving in here. Yeah, I don't think it'll last long though. So I hope everyone's doing well. Hope everybody's enjoying the content. Being a little bit quiet here on ETS2 right now. LS55 will be returning to the channel. Rockstar did GTA 5 and broke everything again. So we're waiting on script hook to update. LS55 has updated. We're waiting on script hook to update so I can see if I'm gonna have to reinstall the whole mod folder or not. Got a train. That's what that noise. I heard that noise last night. I'm like, what is that? I want to thank anyone to come out and watch the live stream last night of ETS2. We don't have a longer train mod over here like we do in ATS. Seventy-seven miles ago. Alright, come on, truck. Climb the hill. Well, we need to be patient. About 140. Guys, any improvements we need to make on the videos, always leave me a comment. I always want to hear what you guys got to say, how to improve the video, how to make it better. I don't play ETS too much, so but you know, any of my videos, I want to hear, you know, how we can improve it, how the content can be better, so we can make it better for you guys to watch. I'm here, so you know, for you guys, so you have something to watch, and I want you to be happy with the content. I want you to enjoy the content, you know. So for any improvements, you'll let me know. rain's really picked up, ain't it? $6.49 a gallon out there for gas, for diesel? Okay. I believe that's what that said.
Go straight on. That's right.
Is he turning? Hopefully. We got 91 miles to go. So yeah, once the scriptbook updates, it's gonna probably take me about, if I have to reinstall everything in the mod folder, it's gonna probably take 2 weeks to get LS pretty far back on the channel. Maybe 3 at the most.
Turn right.
Which, because it means I'll have to reinstall all the cars over again. Every department has to be reinstalled. All the cars.
straight on. That's right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
A lot of turns right here.
Turn left. Roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
I'm not hit nothing here. Kind of taking our time here. So I have removed all of Jazzy Cat's mods. I mean, I'm using none of his mods over here. I'm not using none of ATS. And this game actually runs better than ATS does. Oh, wrong button. I hit the wrong button every time. 52 miles to go. Speed limits on this game, they'll kill you. Speed limit is 43. We are 18 miles to go. Yes, kind of being quiet, listening to the truck, looking at the rain.
Turn left.
Sometimes you gotta just keep pull out there. Sometimes they don't want to stop. We'll be there shortly. I thought I turned that off. Well, right around the corner. Hush. Your customer's expecting delivery soon.
Turn right.
Wait, right around the corner when he went off.
You have arrived to your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
All right, I'm going to get lined up here. Alright, we drove extra, drove 270 miles, took us 8 hours and 38 minutes to get here. We sent 140.8 gallons of fuel, 81 gallons of fuel. Alright, we got some loads here. Alright guys, that's where we're going to wrap it up today's video of ETS2. Want to get in here and do a run over here. Hadn't done one in a while. I want to thank everyone for watching the channel, but subscribing means a lot. It helps the channel grow. And we'll see you in the next video.